there's a loud banging going on behind us. We came to the range, the closest range in South Texas to the border that I'm aware of. And because the border is just over. This is really close to Starbase.
It is. I'm going to show them something. We pulled up here.
And, so we came here today. They were going to have a static fire. And it looks like that might have been scrubbed. The roads are closed. This road here that heads out to Boca Chica Beach. We'll see in a little bit if it's open or not. But we pulled in here. This is Massey's Gun Range. You can see the sign behind me. Right here on Boca Chica Boulevard or whatever they call it, Boca Chica Road. And it's maybe just a few more miles up the road to Starbase.
We're so close to Mexico. Look, my phone just told me. Can you read that?
Welcome to Mexico. So, yeah, her roaming from T-Mobile thinks she's in Mexico right now. So, yeah, it's behind the, we'll flip around and I'll show some video of this. But, yeah, we fired your 9mm for the first time, your Glock, which was her birthday present. From our oldest kids, and her first time getting to fire that gun. So, what'd you think?
I loved it. It was great.
It's your color. It's purple.
It's purple. It was spot on.
It was. You did great. Yeah, it was like.
Out of 30 rounds, I think I only missed twice.
Yeah, we'll post some pictures of the target. But you did great.
Yeah.
All right. Well, hey, here we are at Massey's Gun Range, and right on the border in Boca Chica, Texas. So let's go see some other stuff. There's a place called Rocket Ranch here on this road, a campground. I don't think it's an RV campground, but we're gonna go check that out too.
You can tell we're both set for
SpaceX Starbase. All right. All right, bye.
Bye.